Is live at the Loomis Basin Brewing, folks, to sample their suds there. Hi, Olivia.
Good morning, you guys. Yes, somebody had to do it. I guess I got stuck with this assignment. As you mentioned, it's Brew Week on Fox 40, and we're showing you a really neat place to try some local craft beer. We're here at Loomis Basin Brewing Company, and you can see, of course, it's very early in the morning, so we don't have too many people here right now, but a great atmosphere to try some local beer. We're here with Clancy. She's the manager. You guys are known for some interesting beers that you have on tap.
Yeah. So all of our beers are kind of based off of fruit packaging labels. We try to keep it really kind of going with the Loomis community. Loomis is mostly known for that. So if you can kind of see over here with our labels, the Avenger, the Vindicator especially, all kind of look like fruit packaging labels. The McGowan Scottish Ale is from the Gowans, being the owners of the brewery. A little bit of cheekiness there with that kilt. And we try to do as many different styles of beer as we can just to kind of keep something for everyone on hand.
It's so fun too when we're seeing more and more craft beers coming out to see all of the artwork on the labels, all of the craftsmanship that goes into it. And this is something that has been going on in the McGowan family for a long time. This is a family business.
Yes, so the Gowans, both Jim and Kenny are the main brewers and owners. They've been brewing for many, many years now. Jim a little bit longer, and then Kenny kind of coming into it with him after a couple years. So we brew here, we do a lot here, both everyone as a family and as the community as well.
Yeah, you're seeing the family operation firsthand, everything done in-house here, and they have this gorgeous little patio. Tell us, what are your hours? When can people come check you out?
Yeah, so we are open Tuesday through Thursday from 3 to 8, Friday 3 to 9, and Saturday 3 to 8. And during the summertime, on Thursdays we host trivia, and Fridays we have live music.
Lots of fun events. We're going to stick around here at Loomis Basin Brewing. And coming up in our next hour, we have some exciting events to tell you about. I'll give you a little clue. Get out your lederhosen, because you're going to need them. Reporting live in Loomis, Olivia DeGeneres, Fox 40 News.
I just had my lederhosen with me.
How did she know I had lederhosen? It's 8:48 now at 5.